America's most expensive weapons program has suffered its first loss after a Marine F-35B fighter jet crashed during a training mission in South Carolina. The pilot safely ejected and no one on the ground was injured. An investigation into the cause of the accident is underway. The F-35 program is used by the Air Force, Navy, and Marine Corps and boasts a design that allows it to avoid radar detection. The lost jet cost about 86 million euros, but a new contract is expected to knock about 10 million off the price.